Hey, welcome back again to this week's episode of Cantonese Reactions. We're going to do more Peppa Pig, so let's see what the episode is. What's with these shows and games and stuff that they watch?
朱先生要戴眼鏡。 他要戴了眼鏡才看得清楚。
So he said that Mr. Pig wears glasses.
Yeah, he has to wear glasses.
And something about Qingtao, something to make it clear.
Yeah, otherwise he can't see clearly. So he needs to wear glasses in order to see clearly.
What was it you were going to say?
I said, are they watching potatoes?
Oh.
That's what it looks like. It looks like two potatoes.
I thought it was just faces, floating smiley faces.
I think they're potatoes.
當朱先生戴了眼鏡那時候,所有東西都很清楚。 但當佢除咗副眼鏡落嚟嗰陣，佢睇嘢就好模糊啦。所有嘢睇落都會好朦。所以對朱先生嚟講，佢一定要知道副眼鏡擺喺邊度㗎。So
did he say that he couldn't see where they were?
Like, he can't see without his glasses. Everything's very, like, fuzzy without them. So that's why it's important that he always knows where his glasses are in order to be able to see, I think.
Mm. Okay.
Hmm.
Peppa, George, 你們有沒有見過爸爸副眼鏡啊?
So they keep repeating this fu something ngangeng. Ngangeng is glasses,
yeah.
But I don't know what this fu.
I think fu is like pear, like the word for. You could probably say doi as well.
Yeah, I was going to ask, can you use doi? Or...
I think so, probably. But fu is probably more accurate.
Mou a mommy!
Peppa 同 George 唔知道朱先生副眼鏡喺邊喎。哦，慘啊！爹哋
冇咗副眼鏡睇唔到嘢噶，佢就會好掹掙啫。好掹掙啫
？What is 掹掙
？I think it means
掹掙
I think it means like irritated or annoyed or mad maybe. Like getting frustrated.
All right, so meng zhang says in pleco, it says irritable, annoyed, or easily lose temper.
Mm.
So I think that's the case.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
冇戴眼鏡嗰陣，朱先生根本睇唔到報紙。今次真係麻煩啦，我咩都睇唔到啊！一定係有人將我副眼鏡擺咗喺第二度。你記唔記得你將佢放咗喺邊啊，爹哋？
我唔戴嗰陣一定會擺喺袋入面㗎，但係而家個袋冇喎。爹哋，我哋幫你揾副眼鏡啊！好主意喎，Peppa，只要你揾到佢，爹哋就唔會咁掹整㗎啦。我一啲都冇掹整。而家
Peppa 同 George 開始揾朱先生副眼鏡啦。Peppa 揭起報紙睇下下面，但係。So
hold up. She's going to look for the glasses under the newspaper?
He was just reading, yeah. Yeah. Well, so he was saying, like, if I'm not wearing the glasses are in the bag. Like, he has a bag for them. But he followed that up by saying, like, but I don't have the bag right now.
Right.
So it's like, then why didn't you just find the bag? Like,
right. So he's confident that they're in the bag?
Yeah.
He just doesn't know where the bag's at?
Yeah, I think so. But I don't know. Like, it was weird. Like, he didn't immediately be like, let's go look for that bag, you know? So I don't know if he then lost the bag or if he's saying, like, the bag is that case that you put glasses in, you know? That he would also have that on him, you know? Like, I don't know. But...
Peppa 同 George 開始揾朱先生副眼鏡啦。Peppa 揭起報紙睇下下面，但係朱先生副眼鏡唔喺度喎。
Oh.
George 就去电视顶度揾下，但系朱先生副眼镜都唔喺嗰度。
我哋上楼上揾下爹哋同妈咪间睡房啊。
So they're gonna check the bedroom. They're checking the parents' bedroom.
The parents' bedroom.
Peppa 同 George 一齐去朱太太同朱先生间睡房揾啦。
George， 你要小心唔好撞跌任何嘢啊！一啲都唔好笑。
I don't know if you caught it, but did you see her reaction when he starts laughing? Let's rewind it.
Yeah, rewind that.
房揾啦
，George， 你要小心唔好撞跌任何嘢啊
！Watch when he laughs.
Oh my god！
一啲都唔好笑。
So she said, basically telling him to be careful so you don't knock something over.
Yeah, like 撞到 yeah, zhong dou. Yeah, like to be extra careful. I think she also probably said like something fragile, like don't run into something fragile. Yeah.
And then when he starts laughing, she says, that's not funny.
Yeah, she's saying, like, shut up, basically. Like, don't stop laughing at me. Stop.
Peppa 找枕头底，但是朱先生副眼镜不在这里。George 就找朱先生对拖鞋，但是副眼镜也不在里面。
我哋去浴室揾啦。
Peppa 同 George 一齐去浴室揾。副眼镜。
Sup one? Is that what he's saying?
I don't know. I think they're trying something. Are they saying like bathroom? But why wouldn't they just say chisaw?
So 浴室 is bathroom. Bathroom, room containing a bath or shower. Who knew? I never heard that term before.
I've never heard that.
I wonder when you would use that versus saisaogan or chisaw.
Yeah, I don't know.
Chunglongfong or any of
these. Yeah.
浴室
镜唔喺浴缸入边。副眼镜亦唔喺座厕入边。
好难揾啊。
Difficult to find.
Peppa 同 George 揾极都揾唔到朱先生副眼镜喺边度啊。
我哋周围都揾过咯，但系都揾唔到爹哋副眼镜啊！
哦，弊啦，我哋而家点做好啊？
我谂我要学下唔用眼镜生活啦。只要我慢慢行，就唔会撞到嘢噶啦。
Wait, so before that, he said something about the lifestyle. Is he having to get used to not wearing glasses?
I don't even know. Play it again, please. I was too upset.
Said something about, like, I guess I'll have to get used to it or something.
弊啦，我哋而家点做好
啊？我谂我要学下唔用眼镜生活啦。
Something about 眼镜生活，生活 is lifestyle.
Oh, so probably yeah, a lifestyle without glasses.
Not sure.
只要我慢慢行，就唔会撞到嘢噶啦。
喺嗰度啊，系爹哋副眼镜啊。
Daddy 啊，原来你一直坐住副眼镜啊。
So the bigger question is, how is he sitting on the glasses without breaking them?
Yeah, especially since they're open like that.
Yeah, they're not in his case.
They're not folded.
They're not folded. So Mrs. Pig was saying that they were together, basically, the glasses and Mr. Pig. She said something, yet high.
撞到嘢噶啦。
在那里啊，是爹地副眼镜啊。
爹地啊，原来你一直坐住副眼镜啊。
你一起坐住副眼镜。So you're, yeah, you're sitting together on top of the glasses.
咁论尽嘅。
Oh my, how rude.
点解会走咗去 sofa 度噶？
What was that she said?
She said 咁论尽。
咁論盡。
論盡， it's like clumsy. So 論盡 is clumsy or careless. It also says in trouble. So second definition. But Yeah, usually used to describe people, I think.
Mm.
Or, yeah, the way that they are. This is a good example. I would say, yeah, like running into something or dropping something, usually.
Mm.
Like, I'm lunchan. Like, why are you so clumsy?
係咯，唔知道咧。雖然爹哋你今次咁論盡啊，但起碼你唔使再猛整啦。
我一啲都唔猛整啊。
So did she say like, although you're clumsy, at least you didn't get angry or something
like
that?
Yeah, like you didn't get to the point. I think that you were irritated by
right.
Yeah.
So that was another episode of Peppa Pig. Mr. Pig got his glasses and he did not get angry, thank you very much. So until next time, study well, study hard, and we'll see you again right back here. Thanks.